This small, budget-friendly and time-friendly waterfall is located 40 kilometers away from Coimbatore city. The water comes from Sirvani Dam, which is located in Palakkad district of Kerala. The waterfall is 5 kilometers away from the famous Isha Yoga Center, and it is also located 5 kilometers away from the Vellingiri Hills. Town buses available from Coimbatore bus stand to this waterfall. The buses are available every half an hour from morning 6 o'clock to evening 11 o'clock. En route to the waterfalls, you can see famous Peru temple and Karnya University. From the ticket counter, there are forest vans available, which takes us to the waterfalls. This 4 km bus route slowly takes us into the forest, showing the mighty view of the surrounding hills. After getting on the bus, we need to walk a kilometer to reach the waterfalls. And this 1 km walk is a treat for nature lovers, as nature poses so elegantly in all 360 degrees angles. The sounds of cricket and birds will make you feel that you are in some deep jungle. You can see Malabar giant squirrel, deer, and if you are lucky, you can catch a glimpse of elephant also. The waterfall is very small. The water drops at 2-3 places where people go and stand and have a nice water massage. The water forms a small pool at the bottom where people take a dip. There are changing rooms and toilets available near the waterfalls. Other than the trek to the waterfalls, there are no paid treks conducted by Forest Department. If you want to have an accommodation near the waterfalls, or if you want to have some trek through the forest, you can inquire in the forest office. So if you want to take your own vehicle, spend some time in forest and get back to the city in a day, this is the best place for you in Coimbatore. So go with your family and friends. If you think the waterfall is crowded and you don't want to get into the water, just take a walk through the forest. Sit there and relax in the lap of nature. Happy traveling.